Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Disha Gupta and you're watching my channel Disha's Lifestyle. Today I'm going to do Never Have I Ever Challenge. I'm so excited for this because I wanted to do this challenge since so freaking long and now I'm able to do it. So obviously your girl is probably excited. So the rules of this challenge is very easy. I have to answer the question like I have or I have never. I have to not speak anything else. So I have to just say I have not. So that's what it is. It's very easy challenge, but it's going to be a funny, interesting and curious challenge to me, know me as well. So we can say it's a hashtag know me better. I feel it's parted. So agar aapne meri sare parts nahi dekhe to they are going to watch it because you know you have to know me better. And let's get started. But before that, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon below so that you can never miss any update from my YouTube channel. Now let's get started. Okay, being a gamer side of myself. Okay, the first question first is, never have I ever told myself a joke and laughed out. This is so relatable to me. I'm around 24/7 on mirror. I'm always seeing myself and like praising myself and also like being on me lame jokes, which I also ha. So probably I have. The next question, never have I ever fallen over on my feet. A proper yes, because it's happened many times and I have seriously I want a surgery because it's so hurtful at once and it actually goes better. Next question, never have I ever accidentally put sugar on my food then salt. This is so relatable in hotels, resorts, because you know they put the same things in the same container sometimes, so actually it happened once as well. Also in my home sometimes happens that the spoon is of sugar and I just go like boom and that, and the spoon is like filled with sugar sticked on it and the salt is also like, you know, I think you got my point. So I have. Next question, is, never have I ever cooked something so bad that people spit it out when they took a bite. No guys, your Disha is a cook. Like I cook only the things which I know how to cook. I don't experiment with my cooking and I also share what I cook. So you know, next video will also come very soon of a next cooking video. So give this video a big thumbs up. If this video gets around 20 likes, I'm going to bring the next food video. Actually, next question, is, never have I ever recorded a video of myself being silly. Firstly, I have, and you know, if my bestie is watching this video, she'll be like, excuse me, you send these videos to me only. Like I'm at my free time, I'm like hi and snapping her 24/7 and she'll be relating to me. I know that. Never have I ever laughed so hard that my drink came out of my nose. Actually not exactly, but the thing I'm eating went to the nose. Sometimes it happened and yes, I'll say I have. Okay, next is, never have I ever scooped a spoon full of peanut butter and Nutella out of the jar and eaten like it's a popsicle. I have done it with Hershey's chocolate and also I've done with peanut butter, not actually with Nutella, so I have. You know, I don't like peanut butter that much, but sometimes when I'm crazy on that, come on, let me eat you. And on a sandwich also, I apply it so much that actually it comes so tasty. I don't know, it's much. Okay, never have I ever walked into a wall. Come on, I never did it. I'm not a ghost, guys. Don't you feel that I'm a ghost as well? Next question, never have I ever been scared of my own reflection. So many times when we are just walking in the sun shadow and we're just making some weird hands or like hand action and which turn out so creepy, actually scared me so many times when I'm on my terrace walking, like anything. Never have I ever accidentally said I swear word in front of my parents. So many times, so many times. Never have I ever waved back at someone only to realize they weren't waving to me. Obviously, like once upon a time, it was a stage function of mine in which I came first. I was thinking that lady is waving to me. Hi, what's up? I was feeling like a star and I said hi, but she didn't even notice me. Like, don't know, guys. So yeah, if this video, please subscribe and hit the bell icon and give this video a big thumbs up, because you know what, shooting this is such a great thing, because you know, fan is awful, this humid weather. So yeah, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and now I'll end this video. Let's go 200. Thanks for watching.